the Continental Congress, acting on behalf of the 13 colonies, appointed a young man from Virginia by the name of George Washington, Commander-in-Chief of the Colonial Forces, thus preparing the colonists for the Siege of Boston and the still famous Battle of Bunker Hill. The die was cast, the line was drawn, the forts were built, they built them strong. As Washington got ready for the Battle of Bunker Hill, the king had sent his generals three to overcome the colonies. It was then and there they fought the bloody battle of Bunker Hill. There were generals William Howe and Henry Clinton and John Burgoyne. Though Washington had been delayed, his fighting General Prescott carried on. Though blood was shed and lives were lost, the colonies, they paid the cost. And though they tried, they fought and lost the battle of Bunker Hill.